name is Lucia. I'm 21 years old and I'm from Slovakia. This beautiful city behind me, it's called Bratislava and it's the capital city of Slovakia. However, Bratislava is not the city where I'm currently living and studying. I have been studying international relations in Slovakia, but since September 2016, I study politics in United Kingdom at Sheffield Hallam University, where, as you can see, I'm standing right now. Since studying international relations brings me a pleasure, one of my future goals is to become an ambassador or successful politician. I'm a sociable kind of person, and that's the reason why I used to spend my free time being surrounded by people. My hobbies are sport, especially running, good music, nature, or dance. However, my biggest passion is traveling. According to me, there is nothing better than getting to know new places, cultures, people, or exploring good places. Therefore, I want to participate in work and travel program. Besides that, I'm also interested in acquiring new skills and experiences by working in foreign country. One of my strong points is communication, teamwork, organization, and planning. During my studying, I have done a lot of activities. For example, I was a part of two international organizations based on cooperation with other international students. Similarly, I spent two summers in the United States. First, I worked as a lifeguard in Virginia. The second, actually previous summer, I worked as a pool manager and swim instructor. Two summers in the United States were amazing. It was a wonderful time for me because I've learned a lot of new things, I met a lot of new interesting people, and I had also a lot of fun during the second part of the program, traveling. That's all about me. Thank you for your time.